Tribes in India form an important part of India's diverse culture. It represents an element in Indian society which is integrated with the cultural mosaic of the civilization. There are a number of tribes in India scattered over different parts of the country. When it comes to tribes, India's northeast region is considered one of the most culturally diverse regions of the world and is a land inhabited by more than 200 tribes. Each tribe represents their own unique culture and lifestyle. Although these tribes remain untouched by the modern lifestyle, their warm and humble nature is well reflected in the simple way of living. However, to encourage interaction between the young and urban population of the city and tribes from across the country, a fortnight-long Aadi Mahotsav or tribal festival is being organized under the initiative of Ministry of Tribal Affairs held at INA in New Delhi. The Mahotsav was inaugurated by Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu along with Minister for Tribal Affairs Jual Oram and Minister of State for Tribal Affairs Jaswant Singh Suman Bhai Bavor and Sudarshan Bhagat.
It's one of the best. It's one of the best, and we have a Northeast section here, which is showcasing and selling all the products from the Northeast. So it's a complete package. What it's the story of the tribal lifestyle, the economics, and how they take care of their daily, how they go on with their lives. So it's a complete package, and we need to take this. We need to understand that we don't have to teach the tribals. We need to learn from them, the hard work they do, the quality of things that they produce, right, and what they can do, and what we can do is to promote that.
The theme of the festival, which is a celebration of the spirit of tribal culture, cuisine and commerce, is duly reflected in various stalls being set up to showcase traditional tribal handicrafts, art, paintings, fabric, jewelry, handloom outfits, etc. from various states. More than 750 artisans from all across the country have participated in the Mahotsav and are selling their products well.
We're very excited, we're very happy because we have a chance to show our skill and then our product. And then each and every one is making only by the manual, yeah, handwork. Yeah. And then the public come, they appreciate our things, and then they buy for our things. So we have getting this opportunity, we are so glad.
People from all across the country and abroad are thronging the venue to witness the cultural extravaganza and become part of the celebration of the tribal culture.
When we go out to the malls, the kind of clothes that are out there, you don't get these things. Specifically the fabrics, like the cotton fabric, you won't get much of that in the malls. And generally the traditional stuff, which is very rooted in our culture, which is something that I really take pride in and something that I really like wearing. So I have come here for the last 2 hours, I've gone around the whole space, and I must say that the jewelry, that they have come out with, the use of silver, it's just ethereal. It is very earthy, very, very rustic.
Amazed by seeing this tribe market here, because like by coming to this place, I know the whole India. So all the cultures all mix up here, all the silver, all the handloom, all the Kashmiri, Pashmina, it's all pretty. So from this tribe market, I know India more now.
The vibrant and colorful tribal dance and fine music has drawn crowds. Such festivals are not only paving a path of development for the tribal communities, but in a way enabling the objects and artifacts made by them to reach the customers directly.